Pittsburgh native is going to take his 3 yards for a touchdown. It's an all-time Raider distance for a touchdown, breaking Bo Jackson, and it's the longest in NFL history, breaking Cordell Stewart out of Ron Watley, for a quarterback. And again, in the first half, Terrelle Pryor.